Yep. And welcome back to Super Auto Fights. Okay. We're just gonna do this. Please. And then why not? No, we don't wanna do that. It's a bad idea. Okay. Crisp bits. Cause everybody loves them crispy bits. Definitely gonna lose a lot of these. Tie this one. You know, we need more units, but this isn't bad for like early, because we can pretty much smash the other team that we find. Go fish up some. Not bad. Okay. Now I get to see if this actually works out. It does. So, we pill you. You back reached by these. And yeah. Freeze, freeze, freeze. Well, once decide to pill this. Just to be fair, it gets the stats. Okay, tie. Or draw, or whatever you want to call it. That and do this. Oh. Who's here? That's not important. Well, where's you? Yeah, like that's fine. Leave that there. If it's that. Still tie. I'm surprised that one was a tie. Yes. Buy you. Kill you. Boom. Who's this? Buy this back here. Oh. Freeze turtle. Gives the meat to you. Right? Yeah. Oh. Freeze another turtle. Oh. Freeze the fish so we can up that. First things first would be this. I don't care about that. That's 2 plus 1. But if we're gonna get these turtles, it might not be such a bad thing. Depending on how things go, we're not gonna worry about it. Okay, and then we're gonna combine these ones. But they have attacks. Anything else? We'll put that there. All once. We use a penguin, so when we get rid of the we lose, we have the snail. Use that. Roll for another turtle. Nothing. Use that for shots. Nice. How do I win this? Be honest, this snail's starting to look like it's just in the way. Canned food. Oh. 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 That's fine. That's fine. So it looks like we're not gonna get that, so what we're gonna do is simply put you on the other. And put you back here in case somebody snipes you. And it doesn't matter at all. Do you roll? And what we'll do is roll for something better. This is going to be our first loss. If we find another freeze that. Freeze that. Oh. We could think about it, but let's do that. It's already gonna be a level 3, so there's no point in that. You here. What's your stats? 14, 16? Yeah, so you. All of those. Yeah, I think Brian is the best. Actually, we will. Add splash damage for you. So it's easier if you get through the first person to get the second person did. Nice. Through that scorpion. That's fine. Because... Ah, we lost by one. 1 point. Okay. Looking for gear that works for us pretty much at this point. This is fine. For you. Oh. I think what we'll do is this. Bye. So. Bye. Then we get our boost that we wanted. Pets plus one plus one. That's fine. Girlfriends plus two if you level it up. Okay. You leave. You add. You go here. Throw that up there. This. Just first place person is fine. Oh. This on you. Oh. Still nothing good. Now the only thing getting buffed each turn is the freaking swans. That was such a great round. Okay, now we're on the verge of losing. You take that so that he starts buffing you. You take that. Oh. I think we'll roll. Something good. Yep. Okay. That was a pretty good run, though. 7 wins. Was it 7 wins? Yeah, it should have been 7 wins. Either way. Let me check. Can I afford anything? I think I can afford another hat. Now we've adopted. Let's see. Sure, mosquitoes always seem to wreck me. Delicious baguettes. Neither is it. That is fine. Go like this. Then we decide, do we want to combine them all? Let's do that. Nobody cares about the crab. Okay, we know this one does good because it gives us lots of money. Just gonna do that. Then... do the crab. Because, we got nothing better to choose. Oh. Sell the crab. And this back here. We're gonna get rid of the fish eventually. I think we'll keep both of these. Mosquito here. Roll. Give the apple to the swan. Okay, let's see if we kill it, so we can tie. This just forward. Put you back here. Roll. This here. Just hoping you take anything but the fish. Sell you. Sell you here. Sell you. Use this here. Use this. I think the roosters are their unit. Especially to put here. Oh. This also might be a good unit eventually to put here. But I think for now we're good. Oh. Thank you. It lasts a little longer, but it sniped a melanoma. Fish defeat. It's thirsty. Thank you. Buy you. Level up you. And then we will sell the fish. Buy the worm. Unfeed the sleeping pill, feed the salad roll. Should be great, but I think we have the units we want. The only thing I have to get rid of is a mosquito. Which actually I might do. Now that I think about it. Buy pill. Go once. Sell the swan. Maybe sell this. Yeah, I can sell the worm. Buy the rabbit. Use that. Buy that. Beautiful. I know that. This doesn't work out well for us. Put Ender in there. That is a beefy swan. Use that for now for the kangaroo. I think it's so much health. It's aggressive. That. Use that. I think we do that. Scorpion. And a monkey. I think we're going to change the build up a little bit. Got some ideas. We're going to lose this fight before I can do that. Over this. Freeze, freeze. The insolent fossils. Easy one. Turn that. Roll. Nice. And turn. Nice. Again. This just works too well with this to not do. Roll. You here, tell you. Bye. Sell. Bye. Roll once just in case. Actually, roll a couple times in hopes of repel. There we go. Make sure this is here. You for sure, I get it. Yeah, we don't like a dolphin. It's garlic, you. Oh. Hey, buy a sheep. I'm gonna freeze you. Freeze both of these. And yeah. Let's consider what we're doing from there. I think we will actually, yeah, just do this. Wasn't sure, but I think it's for the best. Freeze you. We don't want another tier on the cricket. Only because he's doing the same thing I'm doing. and disrespect me, I don't be disrespecting myself. Alright, another win. Okay. Now we want to... Do we want to trade in the giraffe for the penguin? I think so. I'm not sure though. You know what? I'm gonna do it. And then we're gonna freeze you. There you go. We're just gonna throw this on here. And then give you +2/+2. Roll for good stuff. Roll. Don't want up Taurus. We wouldn't mind an up Taurus though, because we're gonna keep it for a while. Not forever. Yeah, I think it's fine. Bring you to the front. Now we'll bring you actually all the way to the back. Darn. That was a good build. Okay. So actually what we want to do is find something good. Well, we won't do that. We'll just do this. Garlic. Somebody. I think garlic you. Because we don't care if the penguin gets sniped, but we do if the sheep gets sniped. We weren't going to win that one. Okay, see what we get. You. Worth getting rid of the cricket for. We're going to do it this way, though. Freeze you. Okay. Sell the cricket. Roll once. There we go. And you're pretty good. So what we're gonna do is put a chocolate on you. Put you out there. Milk one of you, it's gonna be you. Because for now you're our strongest unit. It's gonna sell for one. I still think he's better than the monkey. So we'll roll. We could could try to run a shark. Freeze the pearl. Freeze the deer. And then we're gonna hope for more pills. To a shark. So what we do first is pill you here. We buy the shark back here. No, because that's not gonna work. Okay. We sell the ram. We buy you. We buy you. We unfreeze you. We roll. We try to make a decision on what we're gonna do. Okay. So we're not gonna do this quickly, so you aren't matter. Neither will any of you. So the best this run can do is giving a pair to somebody. Just gonna be you. Did its job, so that's fine. We lose because it had knock through, I think. No, I think we would have lost anyway. But that snake's pretty good. Fish, beaver, roll, pig. Starting to think pig might not be such a bad idea. Suspicious rangers for like a first unit till we get through some stuff so that we can sell it once we get a unit we want. In like a forced flex position. Don't want to do that, but what we can do, sell you, put you out here, sell you, sell you, freeze you, roll. Dodo you. Roll. I don't mind having two of you for now. Use a pill. Roll. Or just three of you until we get something good going. Say no to an otter if he's not one of these. Thank you. We almost had that. Okay. So then we will fish that. Friend summon game plus one. Plus one or plus one. Might not be so bad for what we're trying to do. Let's do this. I think if we're doing dog, then we do this. We sell it. Or because we can't yet do this. Freeze you. All once. And we want things to give other things like that. Because we can pill it, see what's inside, see if we can use it. We want to have this go first. Enter. That's a perfect guy for that, but it's not gonna matter. Nice. Oh, we actually win because of his dirty guy. Okay, so, with a dog. We're gonna sell you. Buy you. Sell you. Buy you. Sell you. Sell you. Buy you. Roll. Freeze. Buy. Pill. Freeze in case we lose. Yeah, that was a nice attempt. Pill you. See what's inside. Okay, that's fine. Everyone hopes of a pill. Freeze you. Freeze you. Roll. Roll. Get up the scampi. I don't think we care about the scampi. Let's try to roll for a pill. Eventually, we're going to sell the dodo. So what if we sell it next time, get the scampi? Or we can sell it this time. Buy this, start getting that up.
Giraffe.
You back here, the dog. Pill you. Then we want to. Yeah, we would do that, but actually, it's better to not. Buy. Sell. Buy. Sell. Freeze this for now. Roll. Skunk. Freeze a skunk. Skunk. Buy this ampy just so that we don't know if it counts if we just can't run it first. And we will roll. We don't have any pills, so we don't really care. Buy. Sell. Just in case we get a pill. Buy. Roll. Freeze. Roll. Freeze. I'm not that confident in this strategy, but... fly back here. Put this back here. This up, keep that back there, put this up here. Freeze this. Then we'll probably end up selling the Stampy for the snow skunks. First we get the can. Yep, so he doesn't get it if it's like that. Matter. Nice. think it matters if he gets to level 3. But I like the salad, so we'll do that. We'll go with it. Just to boost its stats a whole bunch. That was fair. Duck, please, please, go. The shiny puppies. Yeah, we didn't have great for the start there, so that was bound to happen. I think we do this. See what we get. Don't care. We do care about it all at once to see what we get. Okay. That. Okay. So I'm gonna do this. We roll once to see what we get. Very close. But he had that melon armor. So let's do this. And sell this. Buy the other duck. It meat. Roll. Roll. Use a pill. Breathe a flamingo. We just need one more of these beavers. Back here. Put this up here. Put this back here. Throw the pill on this. Put these back in order. Roll. Put these back out of order. Pill that. Throw it back. Roll. Use that and turn. Nice. Okay. First things first. This pill. Then we want to use you before we lose you. Throw you up here. Freeze that. That. Freeze that. Freeze that. Good stuff. Ah, but we were and we were so close to having a great build. Okay. You roll. You. And you. The Moki Baguettes. Sell you, buy you, buy you, freeze you, roll, freeze you, roll. Okay, so now we know what our team is. I know we look a little janky right now. Selfish, buy this, combine me, freeze, freeze, roll, freeze, freeze, roll, enter. Move you to the back. You back here. Do this. Do this. L. Roll. Freeze. 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 Roll. Our team looks god awful, but we win. Tier 1, tier 1, tier 1, tier 1. Okay. A skunk is actually the best thing we have in this situation. Us to die. Okay. We want to do this, this, and you and meet you. Wait, wait. And you know what? It's actually better if we get the 3 gold and then a 14 this turn
Giraffe.
to boost him. Then we'll face a salad. Glad you have no armor for that. It's not a battle. Giraffe versus giraffe. And I'm gonna use this here.
Giraffe.
Freeze pair. That was a strong team. See, we have a tier 2, potentially a tier 3, but it's not gonna be useful unless we get something else. Let's only freeze it for now. Let's do this. Freeze the parrot. Unfreeze the parrot, because it's not gonna come in handy for us. Use the pill just in case. The pair is just a good thing. Enter. It's only our second victory. Okay. Freeze you. Considering a scorpion better than a skunk, practically the same, except it's better if we get it leveled up health wise, and I think that's what we're going to try to do. That we'll use that, and I think we'll sell the swan for the bison. At least take out one of them. keep getting killed right before we get to the fucking thing. Okay. Roll once. Duck. Roll. At. Roots. Roots. Roll. Duck. We don't care about the food yet. Proper sailors. Expected outcome. A dodo. You know, that's fine. Oh, no, actually it's not. We don't care about a dodo. Roll. Freeze. Boost his first unit. Almost dies. His second. Or his last. That's second. Okay. We'll do this. We will wait unless we get a reason to not wait. We'll do this. And we'll do this. Apple. Oh. It's probably the worst thing I've ever done. It should. Okay, we're not that close to death, but we are close to death. First things first, we'll feed you. We'll think about the otter. I don't think it's worth it. Would have been better than what we're getting right now. Please. Freeze. Mine. This. Roll. Freeze you. That's illegal. I wish the rabbit would just feed the duck instead if the duck's gonna get the buff, because it's essentially just feeding something that's dying. But I'll take it. A buff's a buff. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Now we do this. And we feed the pear to the duck. We freeze. We buy. We freeze. We decide. Is it better to give specific? No, because we have this, which will get more than just the one. Even if we level this up, it's only going to give it to two or three. All this will give it to anyone that's available. So that's fine. As much as we want to make the ant level two before we make the whole set level three, it's not worth it. Economically speaking. Salary. Roll. Nothing good. Worth it. As long as you didn't get killed in the first part, which you didn't. That means practically did nothing. Ship shit there and look pretty. You do not need to be level 3. Let me freeze this. Use this. Actually, we will use it on you. If you have a little bit of health, but also gets a lot of attack and health. Yeah, I think we got our team, unless we get a bison, in which case we might give up something. Probably the ant for the bison. It's me, but I still win. Yep. 100%. Give the ant for the bison. So I think we'll give up this for the monkey. We'll feed you an apple. Feed you a meat. We'll see what we get. Amazing. Entirely too good for me. We're actually gonna kill each other, that's amazing. Okay. Okay, we still have one heart left, that's good. Canford. Then this and this. We freeze you. We roll. We freeze you. And we hope to whatever it is that's above that we survive. Murder. Darn. That means we lose. They just out ability and status. Once. Pig. Turn. The dense eruptions. Why do I feel like I have a better chance of winning with a meme build than I do with an actual build? And I feel like it only feels that way because I get about the same amount of win-loss ratio. Let's sell both of these. Buy this. Roll. Freeze both of these. Buy this. I should have merged him with himself, but oh well, he works well, just fine there. Just glad they don't have any mosquitoes, because that would completely have decimated them. Whereas this way we almost won. Well, we almost tied. Put them with their other halves. Clink it is. Two, three sheep. That's not that great. Let's freeze a pill. Roll. Yeah, we'll do that. Just hope it doesn't land on the otter. Which it did. We definitely want the swan. We will want freeze the duck. Freeze the otter, actually. We might want the giraffe. But I think what we'll do is we'll just wait for the penguin. I think we're good on the salad. Or we rabbit and salad. That's one way to dominate. Sell you combine buy. We unfreeze the sleeping pill. We use the salad. Not great landing, but that's fine. Go once. There's your. There's your. Turn. I think I even realized that was our last life. Would have made some other choices if I knew that. Okay. Do this. This. You're fine. Cool. There's. Enter. The salty cucumbers. Something that made no change in the actual playing of the game, but that's fine. We'll hold out on that. We're getting closer to time. Okay. We want to do this. That's fine. Because we want to do that. We don't want to risk having it land on anything we don't want. Start wanting some. Save some of our health. Let's see. We're gonna do that. We're gonna sell this. We're gonna buy this. We're gonna sell you. We're gonna buy this. This is absolutely gonna be the worst for trying to win. But you know what? We're even gonna sell you. Buy you. I'm gonna unfreeze these. And then what we want is a worm. Meet you even. I want to do this. Roll. Freeze, roll. Freeze. Glad to you still let me play. This is some high-level memory. I think we will combine you, throw you up there, combine you. Bison's not gonna help me out here. Throw a turtle up there. Garlic takes 2 damage less, so it's not gonna matter what we put it on because it's not gonna matter. Less. Do this. Okay, chill. Still no worm? Yeah, I didn't think we would get it for a while. I think it's a tier 4 pet. Can't be sure. Could do this. I think we could do that with this instead of the sheep. Okay, actually. Sell the sheep. Buy the blowfish. Add the garlic to the blowfish. Throw in a salad, and it hits the blowfish. Undo this. Roll. Freeze me. Freeze me. Freeze me. Because now what we want to do is unfreeze you. We only need the turtle to be level 2. Freeze a meat bone. We don't want a pelt. Roll. Roll. Sell the swan or sell the badger. Sell the badger. Put you up here. I wanted to do this. Okay. That was a mistake. So we're just gonna unfreeze you. Give this to you. Give this to you. What's your mistake? Raise this to the ground. We care about first is that. We're gonna do this. to these meats for nothing. Roll. Please you. Please you. We'll upgrade the swan. Life. Okay. I mean, it wouldn't have changed anything, but pig, priest, roll, buy, sell, roll, priest, priest, enter. The silken piggies. Perfect name. Nice. Really tempting, but we're not gonna do that. It really wants me to, but we're not gonna do it. Up to this one. Yeah, I couldn't care less about the food. No, it is confirmed. Turn 3. Which means what will it give us for this? A hippo. Okay. Another hippo. Use both of them. I'm gonna keep that there because it's good. Cool. In turn. And yes, I am heavily food blind. Try to use it sometimes, it just doesn't work out well. We lose by stats, which is nice. Not that we lost, but that's why we lost. Prefer to lose by stats than anything else. The deer's not bad, but I think we're gonna go with a hippo. There used to be a goal. We do this to get the deer. Where it's at? So freeze you. Throw this in there. Roll. In hopes of a fish. We don't get a fish. So we will actually roll a couple more times. And sell the fish, by the way. Once more. Here we go. Off to the races. Tie, but we tie anyway. This to be built up here. You want this to be put back here. For sniping purposes, or for avoiding sniping purposes. Instead of a hippo, or we do want a hippo because it's easy to find and not good. And instead of you, we want the scorpion. Put you there. Feed. Roll. Prepare. Roll. Feed. You aim the toy. We need to get some level twos up in here though. Okay, it's not too bad. I've still got another turn to go. Preview just in case. Let's consider. Oh, okay. Getting sold. Getting bought. Getting roll. This is actually a really good one. But this is also a really good one. I think what we'll do is this.
Ho.
Freeze. Freeze. Roll. Unfreeze me because I actually changed my mind about that. My turn. Clumsy, clammy clues. Collecting acquaintances. Bar keys. Clearly. Okay. Get you here. Sell you. Roll. Buy you. Buy you. Roll. Freeze you. Freeze you. Hard to lose that. Something good came out. We're gonna roll until something good does come out. We'll take a pig, but that's not what I meant. And you know it. Yeah, I was going to die. I'll keep you for now. We want you. Still gonna roll for another snail. And you sell the snail, and you buy this, you put it behind you. Because you're the strongest, freeze that. freeze it. We're gonna sell it for the dogs. Or we're gonna sell it for the duck. I think we're gonna sell the duck and not the dogs. We'll probably sell both, let's be honest. Almost tied him. So we're gonna sell our best units apparently. Priest of Bison. Priest of Mosquito. Put the kangaroo over here. Roll. Priest of Mosquito. Wondering if the mosquito attack counts. It does not. Still the best for him. Yeah, let's see, gets a whole bunch of stat bonuses right before. Dragon hat. Oh goodness. And I think that was our last. Yeah. It's always our last when I'm about to do something better. Click it. Okay. Oh. So, I have an idea, and you're not gonna like it. The dry bamboos. And it's gonna cause us immense pain. Still love it. Buy the fish so that maybe I can upgrade it. Shouldn't have bought the fish yet. Sell this up lands on the kangaroo. Not kangaroo, but cricket. On the fish. That's not good. Lose that one to a duck. There we go. Sell you. Buy you. Buy you. Sell you, but only after we sell you, but only after we roll for something. me. Let's be honest. You like ducks. Should have frozen the meat. What is this? Let's buy you just because of the crickets. You're a good ad. See if we get anything. Nothing. So we will sell you. Buy you. Freeze the salads. Giraffe. Not worth it. We want garlic you above all else. Yeah, we're really going for a triple cricket build here, so we're good. With the sheep. Just proves that he needs more attack. That's all. Salad. No. Need a roll for something like a horse. And then we combine you later. Because we're gonna freeze these two. I'm surprised we left that. Couldn't do that so that we could do this. This. We will freeze you and up you. What's that roll? Freeze that. Losing this one for sure. crisis mode. Because these ludicrous strats have more time, meaning they're more likely to succeed. It's like when somebody yells you moody piece. That's what this team is. Fish just so we can sell this and buy these without much regret. Buy this. Roll. Buy this and this here. Kill it. Go back to the back. I think to do this just in case we need to do that again. Die. Only because his team was like built to die. Okay. Cool. Nice. So, combine. Alright. That's fine. Oops. You, because you used to. So, bye. Our team's looking horrible. Not gonna lie. We're definitely losing this. That was possible. So you. What is the that there. Oh. So you. Breathe here. Bye. So. Bye. Push roll. A good sign. I give this to you. Absolutely has no effect. Absolutely has no effect. That this is and it being buffed will make up for it being that still light. I'm replacing my cricket. We're gonna lose our buff from the other thing. Didn't even kill us with that. But I'm keeping the swan here because there's no point in buying another swan until we get another swan. I like how this hat looks on the pufferfish, I'm gonna be honest. And on the rabbit and the hippo. The others, it looks like it's trying to be hit. Those it looks like a gentleman's hat. A strong crab. I don't know how the heck you got that, but I can respect it. Look at this. See? That. I ain't got nothing we can sell for that. We're gonna roll something better than the cupcake, which we got. That's and then I'll be willing to get rid of the ox if we get something that scales us. I know we passed up the penguin earlier, but a penguin or a monkey, maybe? Preferably the penguin. I think we'll stick with a penguin. A dragon. I don't think we'll get a dragon, but a dragon will do. But probably if we get a dragon, we'll give up pretty much everything else we got for it. Just because that's good stats. Well, goodbye, Ox. Or goodbye hippo. It's a 4-4 compared to a 5-27 compared to a 14-19. Yeah, that's gonna get rid of that. Just for a little bit. Be good for that. Oh well. I should have had that already. Freeze that. Freeze that. Roll. Who's that? Who's that? Roll. Roll. Who's that? I'm not dead here, which I'm not. So what we're gonna do, sell you, sell you, sell you, buy a dragon, buy another dragon. So I can buy another. You, gonna buy you. Everything gets +2/+2. We're not gonna win, but at least I have a level 2 dragon. I hope we go up against somebody so weak that it's impossible for us to lose, because that would get us popping. Nope, we're definitely losing. Do one more. I had an idea. You're fine. Little stats, stats. Okay. Sizzling proc's. Almost had that. You. You. Trying to hope for some early ties or wins or whatever, so we can make it to the late game. You here. It is here. Two. Just open for swans here. Was there and it's still oh well. Is it turned off? So have you. By you. So you, by you, if you backwards, tell you, no, I'll leave you there, tell you. Oh, second one you. Not doing great. But we're doing meh. And meh is good enough. Could be worse than meh now, but should still be fine. Sell you, buy you. Roll. Combine. Keep this. Sell. Buy. Roll. Roll. Breeze roll. Okay. We can start this rearing circus next turn. Hopefully, at least. How useless my move is. It's upsetting. So you. By you. By you. By you. By you. Milk. You sell you buy this. Oh. This can oh penguin. Do it that time. And I think it's probably that time. Yep, it's definitely that time. I guess because I was trying something very specific. I think I'll do one more arena mode before I get off. Excuse me, Mr. Seuss. But of course, this gives me a summon something. It increases the health for that turn. Not that that's useful for us right now. But when I do certain things, say like this, and I sell this, and I buy this, boom. And I sell this for 2 gold. Buy anyone. Who's this? Mosquitoes. Not where that wants to go, but sure. We can go back here. Sell you for the extra gold and then buy the other. doomed there, which is fine. And we will. So bye. So bye. Cool. Bye this here. Buy this back here. Yeah, it was a strong team. Okay. What I want to do is buy you. Roll you. That says up something. Sell that. Buy that. Closer. Let's do this. And then we will buy. So, freeze, roll, roll, freeze, buy, enter. Snipe is with this unit. One unit off from being able to carry out my vicious plan. Like over that. Another beaver. Sell the otter. Roll. Buy those for now. When you get off. This early, that's pretty good for me. that's a good. Sheep and get. You are gonna go on. You honestly. Buying that. Okay, and then sell this cricket, buy this. Honestly, it's better to have 3 gold than 2. So leave that like that, unless we find something good. Which none of that is, but what we can do is this. Next, you out. So we can buy mines so that we can roll. Only a little ashamed of myself. Do not worry. Good. If I hadn't sold that, we would have won that. Because it could go around too. You. You. Cool. Freeze. And turn. The tropical fangirls. That was a. Only because the other team is absolute garbage. We'll buy it and sell it next turn. Horses early on are a little overpowered, and you have the right units to go with them. Please. Please. Strong bugger you got there. Cell, dog, spider, pill, merge, spider, hole, cell, bye. Leave. Oh. Please, please, please. Close call. Don't care about the dolphin. Should have put that with the dog. Oh well. Okay, I wanna win. I wanna leave one on a high note. Okay. Roll once. Panicking fossils. This first, first, first. Okay. So salt this. Oh well. Virus. Gonna pill it. See what's inside. That's inside. And we wanna bring it all the way up here so that it's not wasted. Enter. two. Sell this. Buy this. Room. Sell this. Buy this. Put this back here. Meet you. Nah, that's not doing well. Well, freeze, because you are doing well. Roll one more time. So that we can buy some fish. We can buy and sell you instead of the fish. Sit down and fish here. Fish takes it down pretty easily. Do is this.
Giraffe.
Please solid roll. Roll. Use the salad. Please go. And we'll use the garlic on our little birdie boy. Relaxing on the couch while you're dead. To get that guy to level 2, it'd be a lot better off. He just doesn't want to be level 2. I think we'll sell you. Let you do this. Buy you. I think we'll freeze the pair just in case we don't come up with any results. Absolutely no results. Okay. Gonna do this. Here we
go. Four right now, so you'll be eight once we do this. Yeah, sure. I want that job. So I did 6 instead of 8, that's disappointing. And possibly is the reason we lost. Because they are very close. Okay, okay. Oh, it's 34% now, that's nice. I don't know why we're at 34%, but... those are all pets that we've gotten. I'll see you in the next video. Just hopefully more entertaining.